Okay, good morning, y'all. Good morning, good morning, good morning.
Thank you.
I'd look the code up.
Thank you.
So, it's not lost on me that I missed two events. The event where I beat the Big Five by myself, or the whole Tristan being a monkey event. It's not my fault this game is fucking stupid, it makes no goddamn sense. Like, you could, there are events you can miss. This isn't a DS game or a fucking, like, smartphone game. So yeah, Final Dungeon time. I know you come up as a season. I'm sorry? Pickle Pegasus. What the fuck is... What? Thousand attack points and life points. We'll be right back. the hell is that? I didn't mean that. Wait, oh, wait. That's what it does? That's wild. Oh, wait, wrong effect. Stupid, I'm stupid for that. I gotta wake up, go to sleep. Why? 1500 attack points. Life points, I mean. What? Help the motherfucker. I can't come back. Shit. Oh, okay. Hey guys, where's Joey? Thank you. You can tell the writers to stop giving a fuck, to stop caring. Like, they do not give a fuck at this stage. I'm finding pickles, for God's sake. Wow. Wow. We'll be right back. Oh, I could have just walked past them. What the? I could have just. Damn it. Now if I chose Joey, what would cutscene be? Why? It's always with you. Hey guys, it's Yugi and Joey. They're all like, I mean, I guess they are like, you know, like being useful, like they're taking on two enemies at once. God. What? I'm not even gonna think on him. I'm not even gonna think on him. Oh, bitch. I know I'm taking a break. Fuck it.